Well, he's actually the best theremin player in the world. So. Ah,
then some people must have died recently.
Two musician brothers are muzzle tough. They have a crippling addiction to buying stuff. So they made a rating 25 out of 30. And if the product gets a 25 out of 30 or higher, they have to buy it.
Folks, thank you so much for joining us. You saw the intro. You know how it goes. We're going to rate musical instrument. 25 out of 30. If it's higher than 25, we buy it. But there's stipulations. Today, we're changing it up, though. Today, we're going to review, mayor and viewer. Today, we are going to review some of my favorite instruments. And okay. Mayor is going to rate them 25 out of 30 and see if he would buy them.
Ooh, I like the spin. I like the spin.
Mixing it up.
Okay.
Why are we doing this? Why are we doing this spin? Because I could not find any good new music instruments.
Wow. Well, let me just say right now, there's a plethora of new instruments out there, Ben, but I like what you got going on here. So let's do it.
Let me share my screen. Mayor and viewer, close your eyes. Okay. We're going to start here. Go ahead, Mayor. Open your eyes. So I found small demo videos of each of these things, and you have to just tell me, would I buy this? How much would I buy it for? Let's go.
Okay.
Or let's not go. Here we go.
Theremin.
Let's see this one. That's all you get. Anyway, what'd you think? Should we look at like a pictures of one?
No, I know exactly what it is, Ben. It's a theremin.
It's a theremin.
By Moog.
Damn it, I showed the price.
Show me the price. Yeah, so here's the thing. I already knew exactly how much it costed, actually. Because so here's the thing. So the Moog theremin. So first of all, the price is absolutely atrocious. It's absolutely atrocious. Almost as atrocious as that demonstration video. Like I've heard.
Well, he's actually the best theremin player in the world. So.
Ah, then some people must have died recently. Let me tell you.
Yeah, Mr. Theremin is way down under. He's rolling in his grave.
What's the rating system we have again? Overall shit. Design. Overall. Okay, right. So, okay. I will say this. This theremin right here, the one we're looking at, the Clarivox, is kind of newer than the ones I was looking at a few years ago when I was thinking, like here, right here, the Etherwave. That's the one that I was looking at. That's like a more standard theremin. But let me tell you right this, overall design for both of these is going to get a 5, right? Because there are theremins out there that are way better designed. Ben? Go ahead and type in Russian doll theremin.
Okay, is it this one?
You see this little picture right here? Matrimon theremin. You see this bunch of people sitting here with theremins on their laps? Those Russian dolls? Those are theremins. That right there is a 10 out of 10 design for a theremin.
Can I see one of these in video?
Yeah, sure you can.
Oh, fuck yeah. Let's go. Reuse. Fair use. Found our first hold up
30. All right, I know. Have you not known about this?
Never in my life.
Ben,
we're going back.
We're about to get our first muzzle top 5, baby.
Let's do some research. We owe it to the fans. Oh, shopping, dude. Google's got everything
right there,
talk to me $50. All right, right. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Is that it?
No, that's an actual work. That's an actual.
That's just a. I got to find out the actual name of that thing. Let's go back. Okay.
It's a theremin matryoshka. It's a theremin matryoshka.
So matryoshka. I got to go. Yeah, you can do it.
Yeah, there it is. Matryoshka theremin bait. It's giving it to you. There you go. Okay, right here there. We go.
This is the spot. Japan Trend Shop, I would imagine. Look at this. You know what? I'll tell you something. Whenever a website looks like this, you know this the stuff that they're selling is unbelievable gold. Quality.
Pure gold.
It's because they're putting all the money into the product. Okay, so we've got... Where is it? Am I stupid? Yes, but where do I buy it?
This product is sold out. Of course it's sold out. Ah, of course.
Okay, we're not done yet. We're just going to do a quick hunt.
Open source theremin. Miyoshiko, right up there, Ben. Second one. That, boom.
There
it is.
That's going to be like... Oh, instructables. So this is how you build one.
There you go, baby.
That makes the rating even higher because it's free. Okay, what are the pieces that we need? Oh my God, dude. Are we about to build a fucking matryoshka?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we are. Yeah. Come back for the episode where we do our version of Beethoven's whatever with our matryoshka. Matryoshka, I'm butchering. I butcher English words. Dude, I have no hope for these other ones.
Dope.
Is that, do they just have like a Putin? Is that what's going on there?
I thought it was Donald Trump.
No, I kind of looked at what was his name, Gorbachev? Who am I thinking of?
Yeah, Gorbachev. Take down this wall.
Yes. Put up these dolls. Okay, dude, I can build this. It's got doohickeys. It's got thingamabobs. It's got some skimmerdinkadinks.
Yeah, I have everything you need for this in my basement.
Dude, you plug the skimmerdinkadink to the rinkadinky doo, and you say I love you. That's not bad. How you do it? Yeah. Okay. Well, folks. I give this a 30 out of 30. I haven't even watched the video. I already know I love it, but we might as well just take a peek. DIY Metriomin. Dude, love it. Oh, come on now. I want this.
So that right there is the actual theremin.
Okay, you put it in with dowel. Put a little Berlin wall in there. Snaps right into place. Little battery pack. Dude. I'm ordering all this shit off Amazon, like, ASAP. Plugs right in. Just like, oh my God, look at the design work.
Nice.
Mmm. Play it. How many bits are you thinking of right now? Just like, I got a world of SNL ideas. Going around in my head of all the things that could be done with this.
30. 30 for 30, baby.
Folks, come back for when we buy the matryoshka and we build one. Dude, we should have an episode where we build one.
The MOOC, I'll tell you right now. Overall design, 5. Perceived functionality, the way that dude played it, fucking 4. And perceived usability, if it was in my room, 10.
Of course. Folks, we want to thank you and urge you to buy this theremin as well. Big shout out to matryoshka makers in Japan. My God, I want to shake your hand, but I can't because it's just one wooden piece. No, the hands are painted on. But anyway, thank you so much for liking and subscribing. We appreciate that. We saw that you did that, and it warms our hearts.
Nice.
Mary, you have anything else you want to add?